If you're watching this, I'm dead.
Still flourishes in Gotham, lurking in every shadow.
You don't need that mask. I know it's you. Ra's al Ghul.
You allowed this blasphemy, this sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Harlot Streets will not save Gotham from its reckoning. Not now!
Protection.
Survived even this!
Unlike you, I'm not afraid of dying. I'd rather keep my humanity.
Be dead before they get here. Your precious family. I will slaughter them. One by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now.
If you're watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy. I know you have to. I'm sorry it's come to this. Gotham's criminals to realize the Batman is gone. We can't count on the GCPD. Haven't trusted us since Jim died.
You are clear to engage.
Grenade!
giving you the Belfry as the base of operations. Some of the technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files.
Many of you knew Bruce from Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
You've always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. And goodbye.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
Here's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
Arrived at Gotham U. What do we know so far about this professor?
Kirk Langstrom. Judging by the half-finished file with the code black, Batman was digging into him hardcore.
Then I'll pick up where Batman left off.
Positive ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Langstrom's dead. Do we know where his office is?
Langstrom's dead? Damn it. The note said his office is in Moulton Hall, the third floor.
Got it. Third floor balconies open. Don't mind if I do. Body cam recording. Here's his office. Hardly any police work here. Langstrom must have been killed somewhere else. Those marks look fresh.
You find anything, Batgirl? So far, nothing here.
Our professor is very dead. I'll let you know when I find the crime scene.
Good. Well, not good exactly, but at least a lead.
The real challenge will be getting out of here without the cops finding me.
Good luck.
That's a lot of damage. Thank you. this must be where Langstrom died. The cops cleared out of here way too fast. Langstrom must have been working when he was attacked. Significant blood loss here. Evidence of a struggle, then the attacker pinned him to the wall. They were merciless. Langstrom was dying, but he tried to get to that cabinet instead of the door. What was so important? A hidden door. What secrets were you keeping, Dr. Langstrom? A thermostat would be a clever place to hide a keypad. Langstrom made sure to remember those dates. I should too. A phone number, but that's not a Gotham area code. Could be useful. A movie poster in a science lab. Maybe the release date is important. A microwave. I hope Langstrom wasn't combining burritos with genetic specimens. Perfect. Time to see what Langstrom was so desperate to hide. Langstrom, what on earth were you up to? Batman's dead professor had some serious skeletons in his closet. Langstrom's workstation. I should take a closer look. Well, hello there. A hard drive. I need to get this back to Belfry. Then I can figure out your secrets, Langstrom. Hey, on my way back. The cops overlooked a ton of evidence. Weird marks on the walls, and apparently Langstrom had a secret lab. Hopefully this hard drive I found will have more answers.
Great! Can't wait to get my hands on it.
Great.
Thank you. here!
Freaks are here?
Gangs have been tightening their grip on Gotham since Batman stopped showing up. The freaks want the neighborhood to know they're in control.
Gotham needs to see that someone still cares. I'll take care of this.
Place with all that racket! Turn off the...
I need to handle these guys before this gets any worse. Probably stay out of sight here.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash!
Nap time.
You burn now, grass. No one will mow you.
Get some rest. What are they even doing here? Oh.
Enjoying the fireworks.
This is terrible. It could bring the whole building down. Hostages. I need to hurry. Forward to kicking back and decrypting this hard drive. Be there soon.
robbery at the mall this morning.
Oh no, that's terrible. Criminals.
Another one of you heroes. Great Batgirls here.
You're that vigilante I've heard about.
Everyone was talking about it today at lunch.
So that's Batgirl.
I don't know. Do you think they're actually making Gotham safer?
Well, they stopped an armored car robbery right outside my bank.
Oh.
Did they?